you for those who might be joining us on the live stream. This is the beginning of Fred Fest, so I think that's impacted our audience just a little bit. But we're very happy to see you all here. That first work is an original composition by the Australian-born composer who spent much of his life in the U.S., Percy Grainger. And he was a champion of folk songs and also of the saxophone. He played the saxophone in the military band. And he loved the instrument, and he loved the instrument as a full family. So we just wanted to give a short little excerpt of a work that he used the entire, almost the entire family, from sopranino down to contrabass. And Ben Kahn made that particular arrangement, so we wanted to feature that and begin the program. The next work is by Ron Caravan, who's a New York State musician, teacher, saxophone and clarinet performer, music publisher, mouthpiece maker, composer, a musician of many talents. And he taught at Syracuse University for many years and has written a lot of very nice works for a saxophone. And this is a concert prelude that features, well, all of the family from soprano down to bass, which most of our works do. But he uses a full 5-octave range at the end for a glorious chord. So I hope you enjoy Ron Caravan's Jubilate.
Thank you.
So we're going to excuse a few of the players for the next work. Walter Hartley is an American composer who spent much of his career here in Fredonia. He was a wonderful pianist, a musician who had the best ear of anyone that I've known in my life. He could hear a wrong note in a full band of music and know who was playing it. He was a great friend of the saxophone. By the end of his life, he had written close to 120 original works for saxophone in all different combinations, all the different voices and various groupings of saxophone. So we're grateful to him and proud to have him as a Fredonia fellow. And this is one of his first work for saxophone ensemble. It was written in 1975 for the saxophone virtuoso Sigurd Rascher. He's the man who inspired Walter Hartley to write all of these works in the beginning. And once he started, he just never stopped. This is a kind of a classic in the saxophone ensemble repertoire. So I hope you enjoy Walter Hartley's Octet for Saxophones. Thank you. Finally, we'll be playing work that's not written originally for saxophone. This is one that was stolen from the string players. It's a staple in the string orchestra repertoire, Edward Elgar's beautiful Serenade for Strings. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Who's also a saxophonist, has spent most of his entire career teaching composition at East Carolina University in Greenville. A very deeply passionate person. He's written a lot of beautiful music for different genres, but a lot of great works for saxophone. And I've had the pleasure of working with him several times. And years ago, I played in an ensemble that he conducted at the World Saxophone Congress. It's a big work for saxophones, percussion, and piano. There are about 10 installments. It's about 90 minutes of music. Usually they're just played in smaller bits, but it was written originally to be written as a, and be performed as a one evening of music. And we did that in Montreal, and he conducted. And he's the conductor who is conducting with such passion that he's just weeping. And the music merits that sometimes. It's really quite astonishing and beautiful, I think. His particular work, the Lament and Credo, was written at the response of the death of a very close friend of Mark. His, Kenneth Deans was a saxophone professor and performer. He taught at University of Southern Mississippi for a number of years and was quite beloved in the saxophone community. And when he passed, Mark wrote this work. I think it was his sort of his own working out the emotions of losing a dear friend. And many of us, most of us, and certainly all of us as time goes by, have that experience in our life of losing someone. And it goes from the overwhelming grief, or the shock, the overwhelming grief, and ultimately the acceptance of the loss of a loved one. But it's a beautiful journey, and I hope you enjoy Mark Taggart's Lament and Credo.
Thank you.
Again for coming. Hope that you know this one.
Thank you.